with breaking news.
That breaking news, a shooting in southwest Oklahoma City. Police are responding to a home near Southwest 39th and Western. They say two people were shot, with one showing up at a hospital, but both victims are expected to be okay. We'll share updates on the News 9 app.